Green Farm! Boomer's going...
Looks like we owe you one. See me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. Old Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
Preparation of our lives for the collapse.
father tells us that God will fall to this earth for 7 years, and only after rain grew and grow. Those unprepared with deceptive madness believe will thrive, for I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father. And the people now belong to the project at Eden's Gate. If they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken by force. If you try to fight, try to resist, you will be purged. But open your hearts to the project at Eden's Gate. Share your bounty with us. We will protect you from the calamity to come.
We serve the mission with every tool at our disposal.
All are welcome in our garden. You just have to say yes. It was the Father who said to me, take them, John. They resist. Most need of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond saving. All they must do is confess. Are you ready to get the answer?
Joseph protects me in battle, and no weapon will hurt me.
The collapse is upon us, brothers and sisters. You all know what to do. This is what the Father prepared us for. Mark the home of the victim. All that is cruel and evil. But for
for those of you who embrace us, those of you who say yes to the Father.
Okay, who keeps making that noise? Mr. Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your...
No time to waste. Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish.
Thanks to you.
That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Everyone with a working brain.
It's built to be a huge arsenal. Nobody can match our firepower.
This is fucked.
as I grew up, I could never be free, 'cause the shackles I wore can't be touched or be seen. I never loved, and my soul couldn't
at the construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the Seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Choice I had was to prep for what. So I decked out my place, stocked up 10 years worth of food, put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. You should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Kid, the death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?